a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway, and the stands are packed. Fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event. Now, if you ask me, Jackson Storm's got to be the favorite in this one. I just don't see anybody keeping up with him. He's got to be the guy to beat.
Big deal. Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
Look, I won't be out of first place for long. beautiful. I still got it. Totally built. That's not possible. Natalie, tell them who the real winner is. Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Moments ago by a total.